Hey people, interested in getting to know me other than my natural hair tutorials and my DIY recipes? Well, sit back, relax, and keep watching. That's my prerogative. They say I'm crazy. I really don't care. That's my prerogative. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Sheeba Natural Curls here. I am doing my get to know me video with you guys today. Okay, so first I want to say thank you for tuning in, yes, and second I want to say before I get into this any further, we are quarantining right now. We all know this, staying home. So, you know, I got 5 kids, I got a hubby, and you may hear some things going on in the background just to give y'all that warning, okay? So, don't judge. But anywho, and it is what it is. This is my real life, so yeah. With that being said, if you are not a subscriber and you are still watching this, you must be interested. So hit that subscribe button, you guys, and then mosey on down to that notification bell. Don't be lazy. Go on and tap it. It's okay. Yes, it's a get to know me video, but check my channel out so you can see exactly what it is that I do on here. But enough of all that. Let's get into this get to know me, okay? All right, first question. Let's see, what is my personality? I would say I'm a chill, chillax type person. I'm shy until I get to know you. I'll open up. You know what I mean? I'm not a confrontational type person. I love to laugh. I like a good sense of humor. I can be serious at times. Another thing, I am a Cancer. So just to give you a little insight on my sign. And yeah, I just wanted to, open up and let you know about what's going on with my personality. What do people call you? Duh, my channel is called Sheeba Natural Curls. Sheeba is the nickname. That's what everybody called me, so yeah. Where did I grow up? I am from Philly, y'all. Yes, I am from the 215 area code. I will rep that to the end, and it is what it is. Shout out to my cheese steaks, okay? Where is my current location? My current location is in Texas, you guys. Yes. How tall am I? I'm 5'3". I'm not that tall. I'm a little shorty, fun size, and it is what it is. My favorite thing to drink. My favorite soda, I would say, is Pepsi, hands down. Never can deny Pepsi. But to me, ain't no comp when it comes to Pepsi. If you want to talk about liquor-wise, let me get some rum or maybe some Crown Apple, okay? Nice tasting wine. I like a good Moscato. I should say I love a good Moscato. That's my favorite, okay? So yeah, that's a little insight on what I like to drink. How many siblings do I have? Yes, I have 4 siblings on my mommy's side and 2 on my daddy's side, okay? Do they get on my nerves? Yes, they do. Do I love them? Yes, I do. Favorite throwback movies? Okay, let me run my list down to y'all with this. It's a good one. Lean on Me, Higher Learning, House Party, and Pretty Woman. Also, Little Shop of Horrors, Willow, School Days, New Jack City, and The Color Purple. Okay, so that's just a few of some throwback movies in my era when I was growing up. Some of my favorites, okay? Go-to hairstyle would be a twist out, you guys. I love a good wash and go. Okay, I love a good wash and go, but twist out is my go-to most of the time. Okay, that's hair video. We ain't gonna get into the rest of that, y'all. Right now, I go to fast food order Burger King. Okay, let me get that Whopper, onion rings. Make sure you got everything on that Whopper. X off the mustard. Make sure that mayo is up on that thing and that cheese. Okay, all right, yeah, but. That's what I'll choose for my fast food go-to order, y'all. Yeah. Let's see here. One thing that you guys would not know about me, and that is I had 5 teeny pieces of glass in my eye. When I was 15, me and my siblings and my mom was in a car accident. Resulting of that, I had 5 pieces of glass in my eye that they never could remove, okay? They said that it could eventually make its way to the surface of my eye, but I thank the Lord above, I have had no problems with that. It's crazy. I still have my 20/20 vision in both my eyes. So, yes, I just want to thank the Lord for that. My favorite foods. Okay, y'all already know I'm from Philly. Cheesesteak, y'all. Cheesesteaks, okay? Now, let me just say this. Being in the San Antonio area, go check out Malik's Philly Famous. Go check that out. Look it up. Google it, okay? Because if you want to taste something close to a Philadelphia cheesesteak, that's the best you're going to get. Let me just tell you, they fire. Go check it out. Google it. I ain't lying. Check it out. But, yeah. Cheesesteaks. I miss my hoagies. That's it. Hoagies. That's where it's at. It ain't called no sub. It's a hoagie. If you don't know what a hoagie is, Google it. Find out. Potatoes. Yes, because you can eat them several ways. You know what I'm saying? Baked potato, boiled potato. You can have mashed potatoes, you know, French fries, potato chips. That's why I love potatoes. Okay. My favorite Netflix movie or my favorite Netflix show, okay? My favorite Netflix show is Grey's Anatomy. I know y'all like, what? Yeah, Grey's Anatomy, I'm not even going bullshit, y'all. I'm on some real shit right now. I love Grey's Anatomy. That joint is hot, okay? Now, since 2006, okay? 20 episodes in one season, okay? And they just got done with their 16th season. So, and not only that, that show is very informative, too, okay? I ain't gonna get no more into that, but yeah. I can't even talk today, y'all. Dang, what? My next... That is my Netflix show that I like to watch. How hard was that? It's crazy. Who are some of my favorite YouTubers? As follows, Takira Thompson, Border Hammer, Finally Amber, Green Beauty, Rachel CPR, Water Washing Only, Power in Your Curl, The Chick Natural, and Shalinda Wine. Okay, so those are the ones that I love to watch. I mean, every time that pops up in my notification, I already know I'm about to get something good. So shout out to all of you guys. Enjoy your content. That's all I got to say. Craziest thing I've ever done. All right, this joint right here is crazy to me because of the age that I was. All right, I was 11 years old, being dumb and stupid, okay? My back in the day, my childhood bestie, Veronica, and her cousin, Nikki, decide to play truth or dare, okay? One of us decide to tell somebody to jump out the window, okay? And we all did it, like three idiots jumping out the window. While her mom and dad asleep don't know nothing. Could have killed ourselves, but that is something that I'll never forget and something that was crazy to me because at the age of 11, like, yo, what the hell are you jumping out of a second story floor window for? Like, seriously? Theme parks. I love theme parks, y'all. I get a kick out of that. I'm like such a coward when I get on the rides and stuff like that, but I get on because it's still the thrill of it, you know what I mean? Theme parks would consist of Dorney Park, Hershey Park, Clementon Park, Sesame Place, Great Adventure, Six Flags, whatever you want to call it. Dutch Wonderland. Let me see, am I missing somebody here? A lot of those parks are located in Pennsylvania, okay? So Six Flags is all over the place, you know what I mean? But yeah, I love a good thing, coffee or tea. I am a coffee person. I love my Folgers or my Maxwell House, okay? I'm a Lipton girl at times. I'll have my tea on the side, you know what I mean? But coffee is my thing. If I ain't got that in the morning, look out. That crab, that cancer, she gonna come out, yeah. Cancer dogs. Dogs. I have a dog. I don't do the cat thing. No offense to people that's cat lovers, you know what I mean? My mom loves cats, so I've lived with them. I do the hair, I can't do the claws, and they sneaky. Motherfuckers is sneaky, okay? And I ain't got time. My favorite color is blue. I love me some blue. I love all shades. And yeah, that's what it is. But I like purple too. I had to slide that in there. How do I get along with my family? like any other normal person would. And I get along with my family just as good. You know, we have our ups and downs or whatever the case may be. Sometimes I want to wring their necks or whatever the case may be. Sometimes I just want to give them a big hug, whatever the case may be. Man, I'm all for family. I love family. Family is everything. So, yeah. Things that I am the happiest with in life is my family. I have 5 kids and my hubby. I'm content with that. I'm happy with that. You know, my kids are the best. They drive me crazy. I mean, yes, they drive me crazy, and they get an A+ in that. You know what I mean? But I love them to death, and I wouldn't change it for the world, okay? That concludes the questions that I have chose to share with you guys today. You know what I mean? And I hope y'all enjoyed listening, enjoyed watching, enjoyed getting to know me, okay? Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, that notification bell, because I will see you guys next week with a new video, okay? I ain't going to tell you what it is. You have to keep watching, or I should say you have to tune in, and you'll find out because you're hitting that notification bell, right? Okay. Stay quarantining. Stay saving lives. I will see you guys later. Thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up, and I'm outie.